We wake up at 4 a.m. with only 5 hours of sleep, just to drive 2 hours to the lake, to be the first one at the ramp, to be the first ones to see the sunrise, just to tie on a favorite jig, and then spend half the day making 1,000 casts. Just to catch that one fish. It's not even a record or anything special. We've caught 1,000 of these before. But somehow that one fish makes everything worth it. I don't know why. Do I regret it? No.